If you drink coffee in the morning on an empty stomach, you need to read this article. Today, as many people often like to sit and drink coffee in a cafe or a shady garden. Granted, coffee is beneficial to your body, but you do not have to drink it on an empty stomach, especially in the morning. Drinking a cup of coffee on an empty stomach can lead to the release of hydrochloric acid in your digestive system. So if you happen stomach up, there is no doubt that it is the cause. This acid will destroy your stomach, and can cause problems with digestion, which can lead to difficulty in digesting proteins. When the protein is not decomposed, it will cause other problems, such as bloating, inflammatory bowel disease, and colon cancer culture shift. For this reason, many experts caution that they do not drink coffee, instant coffee, when you wake up. The reason is to increase the levels of the hormone cortisol million cortisol quickly in the body takes longer to return to normalcy. This hormone controls our biological clock and trigger alert at all times. In addition, drinking coffee on an empty stomach will increase stomach acid, which can cause vomiting and flatulence. Therefore, you should drink coffee to wake up an hour later. This means that you must complete before breakfast. Maybe a piece of bread was better. If you are someone who cannot start their day without a cup of coffee, you can use other tips to reduce the effects that are harmful to your body. You may add milk or butter in your coffee time.